Hey everyone, Russell here from Greenfoot Energy Solutions. Today, we're talking about maintenance of your GE ductless mini split. Hold up. Installation, customer maintenance on this outdoor unit is relatively minimal. With these corrosion-resistant stands and powder-coated components, they're ready to stand up to our harshest northern winter. The outer unit can be wiped off with a soft cloth and some mild detergent, but be careful around the coils. Especially in the winter time, if you see ice and frost buildup, that's completely normal, and don't chip or try to remove that ice. It could damage the coils and void your warranty. The second thing you need to do is to make sure that the condensate drain is always clear. If this gets blocked up, water can back up into the home, which is not something you want to do. Let's go on inside and take a look at the maintenance needed for the interior unit. Here in the indoor units, recommended from the manufacturer to keep these filters cleaned every 2 weeks. The outer casing of the indoor unit can be cleaned just using a mild detergent and a damp cloth. To access the filters, pull gently on the sides of the machine to open the front door. Remove the filter from its retaining slot by pushing up on the black filter and pulling toward you. You'll notice these main filters do come with secondary accessory filters, which can be replaced. If your filters simply have a little bit of dust and debris on them, you can vacuum it off with your vacuum cleaner. For a more thorough clean, take them to a sink and simply wipe them to remove any debris and rinse them off with some warm water. You'll need to place them in a well-ventilated area, out of direct sunlight. After it's dry, reverse the process and reinsert the filters. Close the cover and you're ready to go. Well, that's it for customer maintenance on your GE Minisplit heat pump. If you'd like to learn more about this or other energy-efficient products and services that we offer, go ahead and check out our website or give us a call to speak to an energy advisor. And remember, start small, think big, and keep living the Greenfoot lifestyle.